Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the recess cover, display enclosure, and battery. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the pogo board ZIF connector and disconnect the pogo board ribbon cable from the system board. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Remove the pogo board ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the display panel assembly. Important: make careful note of the routing of the display panel cable for later replacement. Remove the retention tape that secures the display panel cable to the display panel assembly. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the display panel ZIF connector and disconnect the display panel cable from the system board. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector. Peel back the retention tape and disconnect the display panel cable from the display panel. Unroute the display panel cable from the routing channel on the display panel assembly and remove. Replacement. Insert the display panel cable into its connector on the display panel and replace the retention tape. Insert the display panel cable into the display panel ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector. Route the display panel cable through the routing channel on the display panel assembly. Replace the retention tape that secures the display panel cable to the display panel. Insert the pogo board ribbon cable into the pogo board ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Apply pressure to the length of the pogo board ribbon cable to adhere it to the display panel assembly.